Today is the shadow of tomorrow. Today is the present future of yesterday. Yesterday is the shadow of today. The darkness of the past is yesterday. And the light of the past is yesterday. The days of yesterday are all numbered and summed. In the word once, because once upon a time there was a yesterday. Yesterday belongs to the dead, because the dead belongs to the past. The past is yesterday. Today is a preview of tomorrow, but for me, only from a better and happier point of view. My point of view is the thought of a better untried reality. Yesterday is eternity. The eternity of yesterday is dead. Yesterday is as one. The eternity of one is the eternity of the past. The past is once upon a time. Once upon a time is past. The past is yesterday. Today. The past is yesterday. Today. Today. While we're searching for tomorrow.
The light of the past is the light which was. The wisdom of the past is the light of the past. The light of the future was the light which is to be. The wisdom of the future was the light of the future. See, yesterday belongs to the dead. Tomorrow belongs to the living. The past is certified as a finished product. Anything which is ended is finished. That which is perfect is finished. The perfect man is no exception to the rule. The perfect man of the past is made according to the rule of the past. The rule of the past is a law of injustice and hypocrisy. The revelation of the meaning of the law is revealed through the law itself. The wisdom of the past is the light of the past. The light which is to be. The wisdom of the future. The light of the future casts a shadow to tomorrow.